je angale kuro dal si million tan yal fa ni gambe ma sukunda ni bentel fa kan ne de ala ngata report ko to jube mi ala ngko the national audit report it la far paquet ko ne standard ya sa fi nyame. In court, audit report reveals 10 million suspected fraud not disclosed. Iko audit report ko million tan kodo isobita wala tapale ya kono man sukunda ma memfu ibe dera kan tuk. And the new report of Fintini Menka Mwolo ngambe mansakunda la 2019 financial dealing. Wolo mansakunda kakudu tamandi nyame. Meya lanko ya samba dipite bunkono ila finance committee membiji. Nyilo kuntambilanda nyineta ndiko ngambe mansakunda. Ngambe mansakunda ide kudoke manso nkudo fula meya lanko tapale ya kudolo. Wale ya bula tapale ya lakono. Fraud. Kudo nyimbita kanyi na million ta wulikeme nani wulikeme killing. 10,401,000 ngambe ndalasis. Bari nyunkodo nyi wala nyunkodi tapale anyi kwa membula takono wala ofisa doto meyalonko. Atebe intellectual property office. Ikate menke wala nyindiko risito meyanka manke risito nyate fake risit. Ikaye wala safi kodo le mail jota wala mail jo wala trademark, trademark applicants. Bari kodo nyi mamfuta kashi ya fangma. Bari audito luko inata kiskisuro nyi wulindu kwa nyinkamale. Membe dende nyi fraudulence transaction wala nyi tapale ya kwa nyin. Ikola mena wala mpoliso la reporto. Ye reference nyumba kijele menke ta GPF. 114 OPS 246 date mbije wala March karo tili muwani waro 2019 wanyine tonya ndi wala nyine sabati ndiko tapale ya kodo menke ta fraudulent receipt membi takanyi na million tan wuli keme nani wuli keme killing wala wuli keme nani killing wala keta 4,401,000 ikwe majeno integrated financial management information system IFMIS ila system wanyi nkwani mankodo njeno je watakamante makiji. Andi mabula statement of an uncono watakamunta jama fota nkodo nyina. Wote kakamunta nyunkodo nda bulute bulume yala nkama nyina dunaji tapale yakono. Wote National Audit Office ikwebe accountant general ya marra. Nyunkodo limel beka filteng pura ebe kiskisa ya kwa indi molma. Bariko accountant general fanda department no nyina fukweba kwa nyin kiskisa lala andi pipa jama mula kalamota nda kwa nyin benyadi. Bariko kunta mentu wala National Audit Report ibe nyina fuka nyunkodo mbulata tapale yakona manja pita kanyi na milion ta wule keme nane aninkiling. Wala keta $10,401,000. Imanso no fola financial statement no nyonko nando nyenta fola. E nyum fanam foko on retired impress julol mele yalanko bi dundi mbanko dingle. Nyin julol ike di manso kunda bundale le mokun kilinal bundale sa je doko ka ni parete amur. Iko julol me bita kanyi na $37,230,064.44. Million tansaba ni waro wala wule keme fola wule tansaba anin dale si kodo ta wora anin nani. Wal julol lebe dundi mumi kundi fenyole manjono. Amanda wale kome mfananke di integrated financial management information system IFMIS. Mbita kanyin na 48,147,986. Million tan nan ninsay, wule keme wul tan nan ni warawal. Keme konon do ta waro ninsay, imoke sistem wakon akamda kodo nying, ufana manjo.